Hello and welcome, my name is Nilaus and this is episode 47 of our Let's Play campaign of Factorio with Boss Mods and Angels Mods. Last time we increased the plastic production and at the very end we noticed that there was a problem with the fact that we did not have any lead production. However, if we look at this, I have accumulated quite a bit of lead and also more lead. So, not the lead, the galena ore in itself that is the problem, but more like the actual production of it. So, without further ado, let's try and figure out how to build this. I think this is going to be... I actually wanted to just build it myself because it would be really easy. But lead is actually a bit tricky. So I'll have the galena ore that goes into processed the usual way. I'll have it go into some pellets. But this is 12 pellets. Well, no, two of these go into 12 pellets. That's fine. I'll do this one. So far, everything is fine and dandy. However, from here, I'll do the process that will lead into... Well, let's pretend this is everything as normal. Look at this. I now have to put some oxygen gas into it to make it into some lead oxide. That's not in itself a problem, except I need fuel for this. And I need also some other stuff, like that thing, yeah. And what happens after that when I get the lead oxide? After the lead oxide, I can now put that together with carbon to make that into ingots. That's again more complicated, and it's also in here, which means to me that now this is gonna be an issue, right? Lead ingots, they also need power, or they need fuel. So I need fuel in here. No, these do not need fuel. So it's actually only these two that need fuel, which to me means that they actually have to be, they'll run on carbon there. And this one is outputting 5 oxide per 4 seconds. This is taking 5 oxide in per 4 seconds and getting 5 oxide. So at least it's 1-to-1. Let's have a look at this one. This is producing 12 pellets per 2 seconds and at a speed of 1. So that's actually exactly correct because that's an MK2. So I'm getting 12 per 6 per second. How much are you consuming? You're consuming about 1 per second. That means I again have to have 6 of these. And let's try that. Actually, I am certain that's probably what's a mistake here. 1, 2, 3. I need to move these. I can clearly see that there won't be any room for it. There. Here, and you know, I don't need those above and below. Yeah, I totally do. Okay, so here, this one is lead oxide. I'm gonna do this one. We're gonna count on something like this. Inbound, outbound. Here I have a row of carbon. That means inbound here. And over here I'll get one that's just lower. Right. Something along those lines. Actually, that's a very expensive way of doing it. N. That should do the trick. Let's try and see if this works. And this one. Okay, I'll still have 3 of each. So this one will be the same. Okay, hold on. I actually shouldn't just build a damn slab in the middle here. 1, 2, 3. And this one will output 5 ingots per 4 seconds divided or times 3. So let's call it 4 per second. Or if the smelting casting machine. Oh, does that need to go into a casting, right? That takes lead ingots. Oof. And then from here it casts it into here. And that then it actually is outside of the realm here. So let's do it the other way around. I'm gonna have. That's the limit of it. I'm gonna go wide instead of tall, I think, because I need more this space down here. And then we go backwards. I don't know, do I need five? I mean, this one is generating 3 ingots per, and this one will be lead plates, 2 per 4 seconds. So I do need more, even if they are speed 1. This one is actually in real seconds, 2, 4, 6, 10. That's 5 per second. All right, so this is 5 per second. This one is generating, say I have 3 of these. So that means I get 9 per 4 seconds. That's more than 1 per second consumption. 9 per 4 seconds. That's not enough, but it's also here. Definitely more than 3. I think I need 4. Also 4 to satisfy this one. If not even 5. I think I actually need 5. That's 5 now. And that means I'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That should do the trick. And this one will be casting lead, molten lead. And let's take these off because they are just in the way. And this is where I'll then need 1, 2, 3 distance. Let's grab all this out. Okay. This is gonna be a big fat construction here. Ugh, again, why am I doing it there? If I really squeeze it down towards this as much as possible, I probably could squeeze in like 1, 2. That's as low far down as I can. Then I can take these ones out. And then I could, like, maybe like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I could actually have 2 of them, couldn't I? I'll do that. Seven. And again. No, you're in the way. Okay, the lead plate. This one takes quite a bit of time to work out. And it's just, again, like one pellet press that fuels all of this. That is a bit crazy. I need more casting. Well, no, I don't. I'm just... Okay. How far? Just 2 out, and then 3 out. 1, 2, 3. And the last one. Well, I don't even have enough of these. Then let's get more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, and the next one's coming. Okay. And here is the outbound, the one we've all been waiting for. There, now we just need to do all the stuff. This one is also doing process lead here, and this one is doing pellets. So we do up the middle, That's not working very well. In. There. And you're gonna get inbound. Copy, paste. Great. So, next one. No, that's not correct. It's these ones. I want to take this inside here. I don't know where I'm going to make the oxygen, but I know I can make it. There. And I don't particularly know what I'm going to do with the all the sulfuric acid, but we'll also figure that out eventually. Blueprints would be nice, but not an option. And I think we'll just grab it here. You know what? Why are we not actually just like that? That's actually how it's supposed to be. This one is going to be different because that needs to get over here. And that's an output, which in the beginning, I think I'll just do that junk. I know that's wrong because that's a precious resource, sulfuric acid. But at this point, I just need to make it. All right, that's that part. Okay, I'll need a belt up here, so that's probably not gonna pan out. I want. That's going to be carbon. That's going to come from where exactly? It might actually come from over here on the side. Let's build some carbon and some oxygen over here. How do we build oxygen? Oops. See, I believe this was where the easiest way to do oxygen is purified water. Oh no, water, then I get a ton of slack. Any other way of building oxygen, like compressed air, that's also an option. There might actually be a cleaner option. Let's do an air filter and then get it from the air, but I'm probably gonna need a lot. How much are they needing? They need 5 per 4 seconds. It's less than 4 seconds. Okay, 5 per 4 seconds. Let's see how much you can generate out of thin air here. That can be passed longer, so don't mind that. Actually, yes, I do. Another air filter. I suspect I need 3 or 4. Don't know why. Just compressed air. Okay, so the compressed air is going into an electrolyzer. So let's get an electrolyzer. Mark 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, we're running out of normal pipes. Okay, let's see how much this electrolyzer can handle. You can handle. You are not. That's not what I'm supposed to do. Okay. I'll try one more time and actually read the recipe. That's just a regular one of these. Okay, so how much can you cope here? You can take 10 per 2 seconds, and how, what are you generating? You're generating 10 per 2 seconds. So I'll just slap one on each of these. Very simple. And I will only need a flare. Not even a stacker, but just here, I think. And let's get a lot of these ones in. Excellent. Now this is finally getting somewhere. And hook it up. That's working. We should have oxygen coming in. Where do we need to hook the oxygen on? I need to hook it onto, I think I'll actually pipe it in sort of between here. Huh. It would be perfect, right? Damn. Like this. Good. We have oxygen coming in. Wow, it's dark, but that's because I've not hooked it up. Because I don't really want to hook it up just yet. But I think that might actually be a good idea to hook it up. Because there will be some difficulties in hooking it up entirely correct. Good. And this one. No. I'll do this instead. Ah, that's silly. Then we'll just take this. There we go. Now that's up and running. And I just need one power pole to hook it up. That's hooked up now. And then I can try some, at least get some light in here. Great. I still have a lot of work on the internal ones. So next thing I need is going to be the carbon. So how do I need carbon? Just the reiteration. That's the carbon. Well, that needs this cycle thing here. Well, I need coal coming down from the north. And I think I'll actually pipe it down. Top down. Ah, of course. It's always what happens. Or it could be even cooler if I brought it in here with a nice little splitter here. And another little splitter. And then this one dives underneath, and that goes up, and that goes down. It's actually pretty cool. And over here, we do exactly the same. Now I just hope that it doesn't interfere with the other ones. No, here it's actually simpler because I don't need to continue. Good, so far so good. That explains that part. Now I just need to actually get carbon. I think I need more of these ore crushers. Let's get more ore crushers. One, two. Two ore crushers. Let's see. And we need the coal coming in. Let's bring in the coal tight. There. That's our coal inbound. Let's see if I can remember this. So this one will be making crushed coal that will then be smelted, and that will be put into, make it into coke, and okay, coke is just crushed, yes, there. And how I make carbon, that's coke and carbon dioxide. How do I make carbon dioxide? I made that, okay, I can make that liquefier, or I can make it in this one. So this one is making carbon dioxide out of coal. And then that goes into carbon. It can also be done in one of these. Excellent. And how important is symmetry? Not very, I suppose. There. Here, and this will make carbon dioxide. This one will make crushed. These ones will make carbon. And then it's just hooking it up. Hook it up, hook it up. This will then be the output, and I'll have two of those systems. I think that's quite fortunate. I'll just make a slight one dent in between, and okay, actually more. Right, so how is this? This is straight over here. And we got this now. Excellent. Copy, paste, paste, copy, paste, copy, paste, paste. And ready for all the inserters. And a bit of piping going on here and here. It's actually quite good. And this one will be a short inserter or near inserter. And so will you, which leads this one. It actually fits quite well. And let's just hook it up. That one, that one, that one. Right, and just one more there. Yep. Are they working? Why is that not working? Oh, shoot. It's really strange why it sometimes does that. All right, so that's the carbon incoming. Great. I have carbon, I have... This one just needs to be cleansed. I can do that just for now, like this. Okay. I think what I'll do is here. This one required carbon, right? Which one required carbon? This one required carbon, yes. Let's get it there, there, there. So far, so good. That's the one thing here. Next up, we have... That's now coming in, if I can... Right, gold goes back. And here I'll need 1, 2, 3, 4... I don't think this is going to be using very much. It'll definitely not use a full belt. So this one will work. This one now just needs, this one needs to go into the normal flow. Like, how's that even out? Okay, so. Okay, and I need to do it differently. That one goes in there, that one goes in here. Yes. This one just needs to be lengthened. This one just needs to be lengthened. This one needs to be changed in there and up there. Same with this one. Grab it from here, send it down there. Grab it from here, send it down there. Good. So now these are running. And they need then to be output N. Good. And that is this position. 1, 2, 3. Copy, or paste. That's paste, paste, paste. These are now up and running. Next one. 1, 2. 1, 2. And this is where it gets dicey, right? I did not do that right. I can fix it. I'll fix that. I'd really want to see this up and running. I'll just continue a bit longer than I should, but not too long. This one. copy, paste, and this one will be a diagonal one as well. Copy, paste. So these are now running. I need to change them so they are outputting correctly. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I need 7. It's a bit of a shame. Whoops, that is definitely not the intention. It was this one, and I believe this is the one I... There. Much better. It also takes away some of the silliness of having... Okay, so you can then go down, you can go across and down. Got it, got it. That one is now hooked up, they are fulfilled. And the last one here. Input, input, input all the way through. And this is where I always use my copper pipes. So let's get a lot of copper pipes. Where are they? Down there. Copper pipes. Great. And that again needs to be hooked up. We'll take one here. Wow, I'm running out of my inserters. Let's just go here, 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 and well, you're making lead. Or are you? Let's see if they are. Lead is coming out. That's pretty damn cool. And I just need to hook up the same on the other side. This is also very easy. Unfortunately, this is 1, 2. And in, that's a diagonal. And that also needs to be a diagonal there. This is something we've been working on before, so that's why I'm not really displaying it in detail. But this one needs to service these two. This one services these three, actually. Yeah, these three. And that one services top one. So that actually suffices. Okay. And... Okay, so they are all that direction. Where's my... Go. This is looking quite okay. Almost there. Okay, are we working? That is completely full. That is working. Okay, all of these are yellow. Those are red. Why are they red? Because you're not getting this. Ugh. Is that because this is not clear? Does it work? Oh, you can't clarify that thing. Do you need a flare tower for that? If that's the case, yes. And now they're working again. These ones should be up and running as soon as these ones can start processing. Great, they're working. Awesome. And we finally have a bit of this outbound. Okay, right, so that's lead production up and running. I'll of course duplicate it so we have two of these up and running, and just to double the production because this is quite limited production. So thank you very much for joining, and I'll be seeing you in the next episode. Cheers, bye.